On Friday evening, French President Emmanuel Macron visited the Dargah Nizamuddin Aulia and immersed himself in a Qawwali session within the mausoleum's courtyard, according to officials. Macron took part in prayers at the Dargah and also presented a chadar at the mausoleum during his two-day visit to India. Earlier, he had served as the chief guest at New Delhi's Kartavya Path during the 75th Republic Day celebrations. Arriving at the nearly 700-year-old shrine at 9:45 p.m. local time, Macron spent over half an hour at the revered location. In a video, Macron was distinctly adorned in a sea green scarf, while other members of the delegation sported pink-coloured scarves. Accompanied by Indian External Affairs Minister S. Jaishankar and other senior dignitaries, the French President's visit to the Nizamuddin Dargah, situated at the heart of the national capital, paid homage to the renowned Sufi saint Nizamuddin Aulia and his disciple and poet Amir Khusrau. During discussions on January 25 and 26, Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi and President Macron adopted a roadmap on defence industrial cooperation, further strengthening the ties between the two countries. Earlier, Indian President Draupadi Murmu extended a warm welcome to her French counterpart Emmanuel Macron at the Rashtrapati Bhavan, where she hosted a banquet in his honour. President Murmu, in her welcome address, highlighted the historical significance of the leaders of both nations being guests of honour at each other's National Day parade and celebrations. She emphasised that this moment symbolises the depth of friendship and strength of the partnership between India and France. In his response, President Macron expressed great pleasure at being present and reflected on the significance of the visit, coming 5 years after his previous state visit and 5 months after the successful G20 hosted by India. He conveyed his honour in being part of such a crucial and unique day, especially noting the involvement of French soldiers alongside their Indian counterparts. Macron concluded by stating that this moment would be etched in the memories of everyone in the delegation.